Derby Road station on the Felixstowe branch. 755401 here now departing. This is Derby Road Station. Doesn't seem to be an incredible amount here, if I'm being honest. Oh, they are doing some sort of improvement project to the station here. Actually, I don't know. It just seems to be metal barriers. It's the Amazon thing here. Steps. Building is now and car wash. This is the entrance to the station. This used to be a pedestrian footbridge, but I imagine it is. Condemned due to it being probably an unsafe structure. I don't know. But yeah, this is the overbridge. To the other side, Derby Road. There's not seem to be an immense amount here other than houses. Standard posters. Station is step 3. And yeah. Some lovely benches over here and the boarding ramp. Rather short boarding ramp. The 755s are pretty much level, but there's a little tiny step. But yeah, I shall keep you updated with anything that happens. See you soon. 588. Signal's now cleared that way. Imagine there's something else coming. Video. I do hope you enjoyed. This has been Derby Road Station. I realise why that train's waiting there. It waits for this one. And then it can go down the single track line. Yes. 755401 again. On a service to Ipswich, which will take me to Westerfield. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you very, very soon. Like and subscribe. Bye for now.